we've just taken Medway for the first time since 1998. That is a very, very good night for the Labour Party. We didn't just get it over the line, we absolutely smashed it. And it's the same story elsewhere. Same story in Plymouth, in Stoke, up in Middlesbrough. These are the key battlegrounds as we go into the next election. And make no mistake, this means that we are on course for a Labour majority in the next election. A very, very good set of results for us.